My name is Nandini Kumari. I am in class 5. My school's name is Nandlal Jalal Shiksha Center. Today I am going to show a puppet show. The topic of this puppet show is gender equality. Start. Once upon a time, there was a girl named Swati. She wants to get educated, but her father don't want to educate her because her father thinks that what girls can do by getting educated. Swati, go and bring a cup of tea for me.
Papa, I want to get educated.
What? Why you want to get educated?
Papa, I want to become a police.
Go and bring the cup of tea for me. Go and bring.
But Papa, go.
Okay, Papa.
Take the tea, Papa.
Papa, I also want to educate like brother.
Do you don't understand what I said? Boys are better than girls, so they can educated. Girls are not better than boys, so they cannot educated.
When girl become adult, she have to got married. And what is their relation with studies?
Father, think, why boys are better than girls?
I don't know that. Only boys are better than girls. But Papa, think, if a girl was given a proper education, she can also become a good teacher, a good doctor, police, engineer, and much more they can become. Much more.
Oh, my dear, I'm proud of you. Today you opened my eyes. I know that girls can also educate it.
So from this story we know about gender equality. Some people don't educate girls because they think what girls can do by getting educated. They become adult and then she have to got married. But if girl was given a proper education, they can